This morning, some Cobb County parents who rely on the school bus for their children say they're frustrated trying to get their kids to school on time. They tell us even after a bus driver pay raise to help with the delays, there are still problems. Parents say riding the school bus could now take up to an hour, and they say schools are not notifying them when issues do come up. One mother in Smyrna says she didn't get any updates from the Cobb County School District for hours. She also didn't get any information from the county's bus app. That's after a bus broke down during a drop-off route. The district says buses are routinely inspected every 20 days, but mechanical issues still happen. School leaders are asking for patience as they're still trying to hire more bus drivers.